Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Rimworld, Loyalty Expansion, Randy Random Storyteller on Adventure Story Difficulty Mode. Fiery, could you go refuel? It is the 12th of April, May 5505, so it is the start of our sixth year here. We have 11 colonists and 4 prisoners, and some visitors too. 10? 11. 11 visitors. You have enough beds? You do. Just enough. Okay. Got in mind, Calissa. You're sleeping? Yeah, okay, sleep. No, could you instead... Mind to all the things? Refugees are approaching. Barrett, escaped from a slave caravan. For 15 days to rest and recoup. Eight of them. Last time that turned out well. Expires in 6 days. We won't do it right away. At least make sure we have room for them. Thank you. Nice shot. Specific builds here. I want shoes, gloves, pants. There. These first, though. And also, they're gonna need hats, like, I don't know. Something like that. Thank you. Look at you. Look at you. Noob.
Thank you.
go finish off that order, please. Wow. what can we sell else other than animals? Thank you. apocalypse is ending, okay.
Thank you.
And I guess with that, it is 2 o'clock in the morning, and long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.